Hi, my name is Julia Shading, as Mira said, and I'm a PhD student at the University of Haifa. I'm very excited to present here my work in front of you, the ISVIS community, and of course in front of our guests. I'm a bit nervous, but I'll try to do my best. I'm going to present to you a time remaps visualization technique, which was designed to present the spatial and temporal evolution of news stories. This is a part of my PhD research, and of course I can talk hours about this topic, but I'll try to give you some highlights in less than 10 minutes. Okay, so let's start. As you know, stories evolve over time, and this is very interesting to see how they evolve. In this work, we are dealing with news stories, and nowadays, as you know, we have many sources of we get news reports from different sources, okay, like online websites, Twitter, Facebook, and so on, okay, and it's all around the world. Most of the time they speak about the same topic, okay, and so we have redundant information, and therefore it will be very interesting to see, okay, what exactly is the story about. For example, later we hear a lot of about Bibi Netanyahu, okay, and it's interesting to know what exactly is the story, okay. Who is involved in the story besides Bibi Netanyahu, where it's taking place, and who is reported about it, okay? Which countries are talking about the story? And of course, it's interesting to know when has it started, if it's still going on, if it's something that's going to play out or still continue. So before going deeper, before diving deeper in, I would like to define I would like to review the definition first. Okay, we define a new item like a single news article that was reported in one of the social media or other media. Okay, several reports talking about the same topic are actually a news episode, and of course a news story can include one or more episodes. For example, let's look at the story of Rio Olympics in 2016. Okay, it had several episodes like athletic competitions or, for example, an opening event. Okay, and an example of news item is Usain Bolt triple gold. Okay, so what we did, first of all, talk to the possible target users. Okay, in order to understand what kind of visualization will help to improve their everyday work, and they told us that they would like to have something that will enable them to explore the story. Okay, they would like to see how the story evolves, how many reports are about the topic at every certain time, and so on. And of course, the idea is to get some insights, okay? So what we did, we chose to use the radial temporal axis, okay? So that the whole story period can be 12, 24, even more days, okay? And the beginning of the story can start or at the top of the clock, or corresponding to the time that the story starts to be reported. We were inspired by the sunburst visualization without the hierarchy. What we did, we create the inner circle and put the story around it, okay, using bars, where every bar, the width of it represents the period of time and the head, the number of reports. And we put an interactive map inside this circle, okay, in order to color the countries that report about the news. Okay, we use the heat map to show the difference in amount of the reports. And as a result, we have a novel combination of visualization techniques that we call the time ray maps, okay, which actually allows you to get the information of temporal and spatial evolution of the story in one glance. Of course, in order to get deeper and explore this information, we have some interaction support. The basic one is the tooltip. Okay, if you hover the mouse, you can get the amount of stories that were reported. Okay, and then this period starts, and there is a representative headline is displayed. If you click on one of those bars, you get we open an additional tab to see the relevant article. And of course, there is an option to zoom and pan the map to see the relevant area of the globe that you're interested in. Okay, after visualizing a couple of stories, real stories that they have, that we took from European, from the AMM system, okay, we saw for the, sorry, we found a few pattern explorations. Okay, for example, here you can see a local news pattern. Okay, for example, probably some a local celebrity scandal that increased very quickly and slowly fade out. Okay, it was interested only in the specific country that it happened, and nobody else talked about it. Here you can see an example of a Europe-wide story, which is probably, for example, a non-advanced events like a, I don't know, kind of selections or whatever, okay? And you can see in this case that the story slowly peaks forward and the, you know, the known in advanced time that, for example, the selections were supposed to happen. And of course, as I said before, the story can be contained from two different stories which replace one by another. Here, for example, you can see an 84-hour span of a part of the Syrian war story. Okay, the first one, the blue episode, is talking about Russian army, the involvement of Russian army in Syrian war. Okay, at the beginning it sounds like a speculation, so we can see that the amount of the reports is very low. And then at peak A, we can see that there was an actual declaration of the Putin that he's going, that he's planning to take the forces out. Okay, so we had a peak and it kind of became a surprise, so everybody talked about it, okay? The second peak is the actual action, okay? And the second event, the second episode, the orange one, is not really a related story, but it's about the Kurds intending to declare a formal region in Syria. And you can see that, not really relevant, okay, but you can see how the world's interest moves from one episode to another episode, okay? Because you see the peaks in the orange episode there. And of course, we are planning to evaluate it, and it may be aid personalization, as Christina told us, because different people see visualization in different ways. And of course, to the real-time support, because at the time, you know, news are always changed. And well, I just wanted to share the idea we had with you, and I hope you like it.